I knew that there might be some hurdles that I might have to, you know, overcome. But I really wasn't expecting it to be this challenging. I was applying for jobs and really not getting any kind of response. My counselor, she was very, very positive. And she told me one thing. She said, the day you get hired, you will look back on all this entire journey. And, you know, this will always bring out a smile on your face. And I still remember the day when I actually got the offer letter. It was 2nd of October. And I just told her, you know what, I just got placed. It was a really amazing experience for me.